So I feel like it's absolutely criminal to come on YouTube looking like this. Like, honestly. Hello. Right. First things first, let's address the elephant in the room. Okay, so I feel like it's absolutely criminal to come on YouTube looking like this. Looking like I've been dragged through a bush, and that's absolutely fine. Hello, hi guys. So it's Wednesday, the 8th of December. And it is currently 10 to 12. I'm gonna have a little rant. Let me explain what this whole vlog today situation is. Okay, cool. So today is Vamp's Christmas party, which I'm so bloody excited. If you're new to my channel, Vamp is a talent agency that I've been working with like the whole year. They've just been like inviting me to loads of events, things like that, and I'm extremely grateful for like the opportunities I've had this whole year. I started working with them in March, literally the day of my birthday. Really, all the events that I've been to that you guys have seen, whether it be on my YouTube or TikTok, is literally down to Vamp. So honestly, I'm so grateful for them, appreciate them so much. No, I'm not signed to them. They literally just work with like upcoming influencers are already there. But yeah, anyways, that's a quick summary. I got Vamp's Christmas party today. Yeah, I have a meeting at 12 on Zoom. Hopefully it's a really short one. And then I need to rush, basically. Okay, cool. So we all got to the invite probably like late afternoon Monday. Today's Wednesday. Dress code is winter glam, meaning you got 10 out of 10, darlings, okay? Right, okay, cool. So I thought that was absolutely fine. PLT will come through. I've got next day delivery, everything all good. So I ordered an outfit now. Ordered it not just before 10, but I think like 7, 8. Yesterday, waiting, where's my parcel? Didn't arrive. Of course it bloody did. It's funny because when you need that PLT outfit, it's not coming next day. When it's above ting and you've ordered 101 items, it all wants to come the next day. Anywho, before I get a little bit mad, I thought, okay, Wednesday morning, it's gonna come the next morning. It's absolutely fine. It's currently only 12. I've not got a text message saying Hermes has your parcel, it will be delivered between the hours of boom boom. No, doesn't want to come today. No, that's absolutely fine. So after my Zoom meeting, I'm gonna rush off to my local like shopping center and pray I can get something. Like, I don't even know, like, honestly, something has to come through. Primark, H&M, the little boutiques, I don't bloody know. Yeah, so the event's tonight at 6:30. That's fine, I've got time, so go around looking, kind of have time, kind of don't. But I have to be on Instagram live later today as well for a brand, and that is scheduled right now at 3. It might change. I might have to tell her, babe, I have no outfit for tonight. Right now I'm on the hunt, like I'm actually like ready, you know what I mean? Like, look at me. I was meant to have my wig glued down by now, just like chilling. But yeah, thanks PLT, I hope you're bloody happy. You've ruined my morning. I'm laughing now, all jokes aside, I actually need to find something. Bought loads of new things, but it's all for like summer because I should be flying out, God willing, and the things that aren't for summer aren't really like winter glam. I know I can make something up, but bloody hell, mate. So yeah, essentially I'm gonna be vlogging my whole day. Should be really fun later on. Get to see all the girls that I've met throughout the whole year, which has been an experience. I literally love all of them. I'm gonna leave my camera at home because it needs to charge. I'm not gonna bring you guys along with me because I'm in a rush. I don't have time to be vlogging. I need to find something, you know what I mean? And then when I come back, I'll show you what I got. I'll see you guys when I get in and I have some sort of item and some sort of outfit to wear. And then we can start getting ready. So that is the Zoom call done. And now it's time to head off to my local shops. Alright guys, so it's a couple hours later and I'm back with some goods. Alright guys, so I managed to pick up this dress from H&M. It's giving sparkly, it's giving quite cute. It's a halter neck. You guys know I love a halter neck. And then I also grabbed some earrings from Primark because I don't have gold earrings. I thought like it makes a lot of sense, it's got like tints of gold. And I also picked out these gold hoops. Now I've never worn hoops in my life. I don't know, it might look like Cat Slater, but we'll see when we try it on. I think I might style it with these Ego heels because it's got like gold at the bottom, and then black bag with a gold buckle. I mean, visually it's making a lot of sense, but we'll see when I try it on. Hello, hi. Okay, so yes, I've got another wig on. No, it's not glued down. I just had to like put it on really quickly for this live because the other one was not giving. The other one was actually giving like dragged through a bush, kind of homeless. But yeah, this is me. This is my setup for my live. I would say go on my Instagram and watch the live, but obviously it would have been done by now. But yeah, make sure you follow me on Instagram for like future lives and that. Do you know what I mean? But it'll be on the screen, my Instagram. I've already shown you guys the last minute outfit that I managed to like scrape together. Really like with hair, makeup, jewelry, you know. I mean, I tried it on in the shop and it was giving. I really need to straighten this hair, like bone straight. My good god. Yeah. Yeah, I need to actually prep for this live now, so I will be back when the live is over.
So you look at it, but make sure you're subscribing as well, because I'm watching you and watching every single one of you. Tis the live done. That was so much fun, guys. I actually really enjoyed it. This was my little setup. Boom. So now I'm just gonna do a bit more like promo bits, and I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna start getting ready because it's needs time to start getting ready. Okay, guys, so I'm trying to glue down my wig. Look at my forehead. I'm gonna straighten it and like hot comb it, make it look cute, and I'm gonna start my makeup. Okay, guys, so my makeup is now done. It's currently 5:25. The party starts at 6:30, so it means I want to get there about 7-ish, which is absolutely fine because fashionably late. Yeah, honestly, loving the makeup today, I'm gonna be honest. Sorry this is kind of a bit of like a messy-ish vlog, but I feel like the fun starts when I'm with my people. I say my people, but I feel like we've kind of grown a little family in Vamp. I mean, I like to think so, because I love seeing everyone at like events and stuff. So again, big shout out to Vamp for actually making me feel a bit like included. I think that's kind of their motto, like exclusive, I don't know, but I need to actually get up. Oh my god, I need to the lighting is so bad. I'm gonna make it a bit thingy, but yeah, I'm going to firstly tidy my room because it's messy. I need to just, you know, oh oops, you guys don't want to see that. I will be back shortly. Hello, hi, JT. Hey guys, so this is the finished look. I look good. I'll show you my dress in my mirror, but essentially, little preview. And guys, I'm wearing hoops. I'm wearing hoops for the first time. But in the comments, what do you think? I'm a bit nervous wearing hoops out, I'm not gonna lie. It's something so different from me. I'm usually like stud earrings, babe. But I thought I'd try something different. I feel like it looks quite cute with my like double piercings and stuff. Guys, I'm out of breath because I ran up the stairs, by the way, so I sound like a dog that's been dragged through a bush. But yeah, let me see if I can show you my dress. Just hide my bed before I leave. But yeah, essentially, guys, considering I got this last minute, like actually considering I literally left my house this morning to go find this, I'm quite proud of myself, not gonna lie. Let me show you how it looks on the camera. I mean, let me show you how it looks in the mirror. And my makeup, I've told you a lot already, don't sleep on my makeup skills, don't sleep on it. NARS foundation has saved my life, honestly. Yeah, anyways, this is my dress. I'm tiptoeing so you can see how we're looking. Heels, backless. And yeah, I'm gonna leave my hair like this all night so you can see like the earrings, you can see the detailing. Yeah, this is the outfit of tonight. Currently just gone 6 o'clock. Obviously the party starts at 6:30, so this is like the perfect time to leave because you don't get there too early and you get there just when the party's about to get lit. This is something a bit different, I'm not gonna lie, but I like it. This is how I should have opened this video, like looking this great, but I feel like you lot need to see the process of like Jackie's glow up, Jackie getting ready. But yeah guys, make sure you like, comment, share and subscribe, and let's get to 5.5k. Guys, we're so close to 5.5k, and then it's what, a 6k, babe? Chat to me nice. But yeah, remember, like, comment, share and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can see when I upload. And all perfume, my perfume of the night, it's Ebony Wood today, I'm not gonna lie. Ebony Wood is my go to, like it stays on me for so long, and everyone's like, oh my god, like you smell so good. I'm like, yeah, Ebony Wood Zara.
everyone all at once.
Yeah.
So it's nice to meet everyone all at the same time. And it's
expensive. You see my baby, she's expensive.